So this is Canuck Guy, the rehab peregrine that I've been trying to get strong so he can go back to the wild. And he's been doing this lure flying now for several weeks, starting to get pretty strong at it. Every time I come out here, we fly him a little bit longer, a little bit farther. He was incredibly weak at first. Have to kill for a living. That's how peregrine falcons live, and so he has to be a very strong bird, not only in good feather, but also he has to have good strong flight muscles so he can compete with the wild birds that are out there flying all day long.